of May, 2023. IRS acknowledges Black Americans face more audit scrutiny. The commissioner, Daniel Werfel, said the agency was working to correct unfairness in the enforcement of the tax code.